Hi, and welcome to our open stop motion film project. Forget to put the camera right. This and this lamp we will have over here. And maybe too close. Like this, I think. And I am still detailing these so I can get them finished and can get them scanned. And as you can see, this one was a little rough around the edges, but she are getting better. But I guess everyone tonight is watching US elections, so but I guess this can give you a break. It has been a long, long campaign. So I guess there are some of Americans who are kind of tired of it and want it over with. But and let us hope it's decisive who, and it's not gonna take a month before the decision are made, because it's kind of a draw, like the time with Gore. But who knows? We will see tomorrow. The lesser dents are around, the better the print would be. Sorry. How do we do that? And some of you or some would think this guy making heads all the time, and that's right, but some of you will remember when I made trees all the time, and now I have a forest, and sooner or later I will have a population in that forest, but it takes crazy amount of time to do this. But I knew it when I started. So it's not a surprise for me. But that's not the same to say that I never get tired of it. I is a very restless person. I want to get on and on, but what do we do? Some places are hard to get into. Mic is so close and I hit it. A little oil to smooth out all the bumps. Oh, that hopes. See. Smooth out the bumps. One place and make new another. Then we are never getting finished. Unless then there was something with the mouse. I don't. Breathe because she don't have any nostrils. And that's not fair. I'll give her some. But first we want to kind of equalize it. This is something with the mouse. Lips. Hot lips. Details. And there is a flat spot. Take that away. No more flat spot. Thank you. Sorry. Then we use the big tools. Boop. I'm sorry, Fräulein, but we need to do it. I will get off your nose in a little minute. Or more accurate, out of it. This is a little overdone. Too sharp. breathe. So, I will say that is what she gonna get. Someone put nails in this one. To have a good stand. Cannot have her bent over backwards. And you have to have her all the way around, because when you are come to the time where you are shooting, then you cannot have that. Oh, we cannot shoot from this angle because that was not fixed good enough. Want to shoot her from every angle we wish. So and the sanding may do the rest of the print. Big guy. He's kind of a bruiser. It's always good to have a big, strong guy around, I think. So. We have given this guy a role. When you need it. Oh, he can't breathe either. We need to put a little something up under his chin. Oops. How is this? Wrong. Should we make some nonsense on him too? I think he will. And fix the stop on there. I think we need to put some stuff into that hole. So we see now, maybe we should do like this, so we don't destroy the poor guy. So we can use this one. And it's a lid. Need a little water on that side. Yes. A little water on that side. Fade. Don't want them too sharp. So, I think, give him a little of this. Smoothen the guy a little. And just before I went on, started streaming, I saw that my comment not was working. My comment site. That's very irritating because I'm paying for it. I don't know what the reason is, but now I have to spend time figuring that out. Often those IT people are selling stuff they can't deliver. That's can make me really annoyed. Make one myself with it, but I don't. The reason we buy stuff of that kind is that then we don't have to spend time on it. Website is a Squarespace site, and I never have any problem. And if there are just a little problems, something is broken, in all the years I have had it, I have only have twice a little problem, something have been broken, and they are helpful, and they are even. And it don't matter when I'm mailing them, they are like they were my neighbors or something like that. They are. At first I thought it was kind of dangerous to have a provider from New York. That's far, far away, but from Denmark. But it feels like they are my neighbor, and they are always helpful, and they always fix the problem. And then there are others. Keep want to upsell your stuff, and then the stuff they deliver, they can't deliver. So, I guess he's finished, or as good as he gonna be, and then I only have one left of the bonds, of course, because I need to mail a lot more. need to make the lot to port. This fine guy need a little detailing. The one with the crooked nose. But I will thank you for today, for joining this joining me this afternoon, and all my American fan friends, I hope they got the ones selected that they are the most happy with. But hope to see you again tomorrow, and you can always go to pixelfantasies.com. Tons of pictures to download for free, and blogs and whatnot. You'll read about my setup and whatever. I will say thank you and hope to see you again tomorrow. Bye.